This is DC Channel Guns. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. What up? This is DC Channel Guns coming to another gun video. Appreciate you watching, like, share, and subscribe. So I want to appreciate all my subscribers. I want to appreciate all good information. Appreciate y'all for coming to the channel. I want to appreciate y'all for the comments and energy y'all bring over here. Support your two-way channels, your gun channels, people. And also, I appreciate the new people in the two-way community joining the fight and everything when it comes to the Second Amendment. And I appreciate the ones. Smash that like button, share it on your favorite social media platform. And a huge shout-out to y'all that come over here every single day through the good and the bad and ups and downs. Nothing moves in a straight line, people. So we're going to talk about ticker symbol POW. Ammo Inc. We're going to talk about that stock now. Before I get into this, this is just entertainment purpose only. Do your own research, people. I'm talking about don't invest in nothing you don't do your own research and don't understand. So with that out of the way, people, a lot of y'all been following me for a while. I've been talking about ammo stocks and stuff like that, and one particular is Ammo Inc. Now Ammo Inc. It came a long way. I've been following the stock for a while. And a lot of y'all is invested in this ammo stock. Now, one thing when you're investing in any type of stock, you're going to have volatility, people. You're going to have some ups and you're going to have some downs. Now, my reason for investing in this ammo stock is because right now, ammo is a huge demand. And there's a lot of money being made right now. And ammo prices has went up through the roof. It is pretty much skyrocketed to the moon. And, you know, with that said, a lot of these companies are making a lot of profit. And Ammo Inc. is one company that is going to benefit in the long term. In the short term, there's going to be volatility and everything. But buy the dips, people. One thing about this stock, I see a lot of questions and stuff like that. This stock has almost went to about 10 bucks and then retraced all the way back down to around the $6, high $5 range and stuff like that. I've been following stocks ever since about $3. So I've been in it for a while. And we're going to have this fluctuation and stuff. We have administration right now who are coming after ammo and stuff like that, doing a lot of things that's making this stock pretty much volatile and stuff. And so I'm not trading the headlines, people. I'm buying and holding for the long run. And this is a long-term stock for me. Now, Ammo Inc. is doing a lot of stuff for the future, people. They're building, they're expanding, they're moving to new location. They're expanding their businesses and stuff like that. They have purchased a brass company. They purchased Gunbroker, one of the world's largest online farm and selling stuff like that when it comes to your guns, ammo, all kinds of things and everything. So this company is doing a whole lot. And, you know, they're going to spend money to pretty much increase their growth in the future and stuff like that. So you got to look at stuff like they're going to have to spend money to even get better. And be able to, you know, bring in a lot of returns and keep up and stuff like that. So I'm not really trading none of the headlines and stuff like that. In this stock, it's going to shake a lot of people out. I'm a buy and hold type person. I don't worry about the news and stuff like that. I follow it, but it don't make me sell or buy nothing. I keep buying, people. Constantly keep buying. I'm going to do a video showing how to buy this stock very easily for a lot of people out there. I'm going to do a video on that coming up. But the stock has jumped. We're in the pre-market right now. If you're looking at this, you probably, when the market's probably already open and stuff. But the stock jumped like 12.5%, all because you have administration when it comes to ammo and demand, huge demand and stuff right now. So we're going to have some ups and we're going to have some downs. But so right now, Ammo Inc. has announced its first quarter fiscal year. Going into 2022, their revenue projection is set of $27 million, reflecting 178% year-over-year growth. This company is out of Scottsdale, Arizona. And, you know, so right now, they anticipate a quarter revenue of $27 million for its first quarter of 2022. Now, this company has always been projecting their quarter in the futures and stuff like that, because they know ammo demand is going up. You have an administration we have for 4 years, and so we have years, people, of this, you know, of ammo demand that's going to be going for a long time. So we got a long ways out and everything. That's why I say this stock is pretty much has a good run for it, and I think it's still got a long way to go, people. And if you hold on to this stock, you will be rewarded and everything, considering what we're dealing with right now. So, This is a great ammo stock. Out of all everything I looked at, people, this is one of the ammo stocks that I talked about early on. A lot of you have made a lot of money in this stock. Now, don't get me wrong. We're gonna experience a lot of volatility in this stock and everything. But if you've been holding, you have been rewarded. And you know, I seen some retracement when it went to $5 tracing back. I've been watching this for a while and everything. But if you just hold on, people, you will be rewarded and stuff like that. But I do know that ammo is going up in the future and everything. The cost for the manufacturers, the materials and all this kind of stuff is going to get expensive. And if you look at decades and decades, ammo ain't going down, it's going up. And these companies are going to benefit and stuff like that. So just want to talk about this ammo stock, POWW, people. Do your own research before you invest in everything. But if you hold this stock and buy the dips, I told a lot of people, months ago, if you bought that dip, but when we hit about 10 bucks, when that stock started tracing down all the way down to $6 and stuff like that, I was telling people, buy the dips. If you buy the dips and stuff, eventually we're going to get back up there. I'm just telling you, we're going to get back up there, but you just got to hold on and be patient and everything. So short term, people, it's going to shake a lot of people out, but in long term, it's going to be very rewarding for a lot of people. So I've been seeing a lot of analysts who've been, you know, pretty much, projecting, you know, different calls and stuff as far as giving this stock a buy rate and stuff like that. I don't pay attention to a whole lot of that stuff and everything. I just buy and hold, people. So if you got this long-term mindset like we do over here, you're going to do great with this stock. So this is DC Channel Guns, and I'll catch you on the next one. This is DC Channel Guns. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.